Next, we'll move outside of the United States to Montreal, Quebec, where we have a 6'1", 250-pound defensive lineman, Brett Filion, who is an outstanding prospect from Canada, was the son of former Bulldog All-American, along with NFL and Canadian Football League standout Ed Filion, played multiple positions on the defensive line, helped the Cheetahs to a state playoff berth in 2019, and was a dedicated athlete with the ability to make plays up front.
So, yeah, Ed Filion's son. So people that have been around here a long time know who Ed Filion is, and Ed brought him here, and we're excited. You know, we watch his film, and sometimes you get in those situations where you're like, well, you know, I mean, are we taking this kid because his dad was an All-American here, or, you know, is the kid of great value? And Brett's of great value. He's explosive, and he kind of, you know, kind of models how we've been with our D-line is, you know, quick, stocky, explosive guys. And he's obviously going to put some weight on, but we think he will. And, you know, he's got the ability to make plays. So our D-line, you know, has been as good as D-line that there's been in the nation, and that'll help Brett to grow. And, you know, excited to have him, very excited. And then excited to have Ed back as a fan. He's always our fan, but now he's going to have to be here and be a fan.